following your convictions means you must be willing to face criticism from those who lack the same courage to do what is right. And they know what is right, but they don't have the courage or the guts or the stamina to take it and to do it. It's called the road less traveled. I know that each of you will be a warrior for the truth. I know that each of you will do what is right, not what is the easy way, and that you will be true to yourself and your country and your beliefs.